Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Andrea, and if you're new here, welcome. For today's video, it's mainly a Shein shoe haul, but I also have a few accessories from Shein and also a couple from Amazon. So it's like an accessory slash shoe haul, which I do all the time, but I'm super, super excited about this one. I got a bunch of shoes for fall and winter and for holidays coming up. So a couple of really, really pretty heels to go along with some outfits I'm planning to style for you guys very, very soon. And that's what we're going to be doing. I have this huge, huge box right here. All of the shoes are in here, all of the accessories, and a couple of bags I think I picked up as well. That's what we're gonna be doing today. If you want to see what shoes and accessories I picked up from Shein and Amazon, then just keep on watching. Let me just give you guys a quick little life update for those of you that care. If not, you can of course fast forward. But you guys know that my oldest daughter, my little Emma, she started preschool back in August, and both my babies have basically been pandemic babies. I mean, I really tried to keep them as safe as possible, so I didn't really go out much with them. And I went from having two little babies that never, ever, ever got sick. I mean, thankfully they never really got sick, to now Emma is around other kids and germs, and her immune system is kind of, you know, building up and getting stronger. So she keeps getting sick from school, and of course she's with mommy all the time, so I keep getting sick as well, and I completely lost my voice. I am just getting it back, but I have so many videos to film and so many things I want to show you guys, so many outfits, so many hauls, so many things, and I truly could not wait to get back on camera. So excuse my voice, excuse it for the next couple of videos, and just bear with me. I am getting better. Thankfully, I ended up taking her to the ER. I went to the ER myself. I mean, it's been a tough few days, but we are on the mend. And well, with all of that said, let's go ahead and get started with the actual haul. Okay, so I literally just opened the box. I have not looked through it at all. So I think what we're gonna do is just kind of dig in and just see what I got, because I don't even remember really. And let me just put a little disclaimer, even though I do work with Shein and they do send me items for me to review for you guys, all of this I did by myself. And my shoe size is a US size 7, or I believe a European 38. And yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So the first pair of shoes are in this little bag. So of course, for the holidays, I wanted to pick up some really cute heels, because even though I do have a few, I just wanted a couple more, some bling bling and just extraness. So with that said, here is the first pair. Oh my gosh, these are beautiful. So we have these like rhinestone nude heels. They're super, super cute. The heel is actually covered in rhinestones, as well as this part over here. You do tie them, and I thought this would be so beautiful for those nude dresses or lighter color dresses, solid dresses, if you want to make them pop with your shoes. I thought these would be absolutely perfect for that. And I love the heel because it is very chunky. I find that I walk a lot better with chunky heels. If they're too skinny, then I'm going to be running into some issues, because you guys know I'm not like the biggest heel lover. So they have to be either short heels or chunky heels for me to be comfortable in them. And these look really, really nice. I cannot wait to try them on and style them. You guys are going to be seeing all of these shoes very, very often from now on, so that's why I wanted to come back and do this video before all the other hauls, because I'm going to be featuring them from now on. These are everything. Okay, so the next pair of shoes, let's see. We have these really, really cute cream colored loafers. Now for fall and winter, I have been sleeping on loafers because I needed to get these like a couple of months ago, but it's never too late. And now I get to add them to my closet, to my shoe collection, and use them all the time. And so I wanna let you guys know that I did pick up, I think, 3 pairs of loafers. And these are the first ones right here. They are in a cream color with some gold details. I cannot wait to style some more fall and winter outfits with these. And oh, these are so cute. Don't you just love the gold detail? You guys know I love gold jewelry. 9 out of 10 times I am accessorizing with gold. I can't remember the last time I wore silver, but these are really, really cute. And yeah, I cannot wait to feature them in some videos from now on. Next up, in another pink bag, we have the second pair of loafers, and these are the exact same as the first ones, but in a caramel brown color. I love this caramel brown color. I needed some shoes in this color anyway. And of course, I wanted to make sure I had a loafer for every occasion, for every outfit, for every color combination. And this was really affordable. I think it was like $17. And the gold details, again, super, super cute. And not much else to say, just because they are the same exact pair as the cream color ones, but I needed to have them in this color as well. And I can't wait to style a bunch of outfits featuring these bad boys. Next up, we have another pair of high heels, and I really should have opened these before, but I wanted you guys to see the whole thing, you know? So here we have some clear little heels, and I do own a pair of clear heels already, but these are a little bit different. They are very cute as well, and the heel is different. So in my other clear heels, the heel part is actually clear. This part is clear. I mean, everything is pretty much clear. And here we have the heel in a nude color, and then you do tie these, which I thought, again, was super cute, very trendy. These are going to go with absolutely everything. And I wanna say these are a little bit higher than the other clear heels, and that's what gravitated me towards these ones, because I feel like the other clear heels, the chunky ones, are a little more casual, and these are a little bit more dressy. So I can't wait to style some really cute, sexy holiday outfits or party outfits featuring these heels. Oh my gosh, they are everything. Okay, next up, another pair of heels, and they are some black heels with some little rhinestones once more. I thought these would be truly the perfect heel to really stand out with a little black dress or a party dress. The holidays coming up for those of us that like to dress up really glam. If you go clubbing, these are really nice for that as well. I will say this little part over here, there's like one rhinestone not in place, so I'm kind of bummed out about that. And that's me being a little bit nitpicky, but you kind of have to be when it comes to things like these, because I have a feeling this rhinestone situation is not going to be the best on this pair of shoes, which is interesting because it looked to be better glued, if that makes sense, on the nude pair I showed you first. But other than that, they do look pretty cute, and yeah, I can't wait to actually get some use out of these. Okay, so now we have a box as opposed to the bags. And here we have the last pair of loafers, and they are my black loafers. And these are different than the last two. These are a lot more chunky. I feel like a lot more fun and edgy, and I can't wait to style some outfits with these. I've seen chunky loafers like these a lot lately, so I know they're pretty trendy right now. And again, we do have the gold details, and these look really, really nice. The quality feels really, really nice, and they do look really comfortable. So once more, I cannot wait to style some outfits wearing these, and yeah, these look really cute too. Okay, you guys, we have reached the last pair of shoes, and let's see what we have here. I don't even remember. Oh, okay. I'm so excited about these. Okay. So the last pair of shoes are a pair of dark brown chunky heels. These look stunning, you guys. They look like such nice quality. I love the chunky heel. They are pretty high, but because the heel is really chunky, I feel like these are super comfortable. You guys know how obsessed I've been with brown, how trendy brown has been, I feel like, this year overall, and especially this season. And I was on the hunt for the perfect dark brown heel, and I really think I hit the jackpot with these, so I cannot wait to style these. I already know of a dress I'm going to be wearing with these shoes, and like I said before, you guys are about to see all of these shoes making appearances really, really soon. Okay, let's move on to the accessories really quick, because I did pick two up from Shein, and I also picked up two from Amazon. So the first from Shein are these little necklaces. These were like $1, $2. I mean, really cheap. I'm not expecting the best quality quality out of these, but truly these are so cute to wear a couple of times. I see myself wearing this like on New Year's Eve with a nice black dress. And usually when I do pull out the silver, it's because I'm going to be wearing either silver or black. And I feel like black looks really nice with silver and with those little rhinestone heels I picked up. And I thought they were super cute. And for the price, I mean, why not? Honestly, the little one looks better quality than this one. This one looks a little bit dull and a little bit cheap, I'm not going to lie, but I think they're going to photograph really nicely. And for one night, I mean, I'm not expecting much. This one does look really nice though. I feel like I could get a ton of more use out of this one. It has a little bit of shine and everything, so not bad for like $2. Okay, and then we have this little situation going on. And what I thought was really interesting about this one, it's like a really long gold necklace with a little diamond. I thought this would be so dainty and beautiful and sexy. I thought it looked so pretty on the website, so of course I wanted to pick it up. And again, I think this was $1 to $2, maybe $3, and this one looks really nice too. I for sure will use it for the holidays, and yeah, it looks really nice, especially for the price. Hi, I totally forgot about this one. I actually found it in the box as I was going to throw it away. So I completely had forgotten. How beautiful is this, you guys, for a very nice like V-cut dress or shirt? I think this is beautiful. It looks really nice too, especially for how affordable it was. But yeah, just wanted to pop right in and show you guys this one that I forgot about. I am in love with it. So let's go ahead and just finish with the Shein portion of this haul because it's pretty much 98% Shein. I got two little bags for the party outfits I'll be styling soon. And this is what they look like. One in gold, one in silver. Very simple. I think these were like $10 or $11. They do come with these straps. And it's pretty much like a little clutch. And just something really simple to put your absolute essentials in. So like your phone, your camera, your lip gloss, and that is it for the night. And I think these are really cute, I mean, especially for the price. And I feel like once you have one of each, I mean, they go with pretty much anything and everything. And they were really cute, very affordable. Not much else to say about these. These are cute. Okay, that is it for the box. Let's get rid of the box because it was truly messing with my little aesthetic background. Can you see I changed it up a bit? We have our little Christmas tree. We have some Christmas decorations up. Of course, when I'm sick, I cannot just stay still and not do anything. So I did put Christmas up throughout my house. Let me know if you guys want a Christmas tour because I was planning on making one last year and I never did. But if you guys want like a Christmas house tour, I would love to do that because Christmas is my absolute favorite holiday. I have said that in the past and well, I am done decorating for Christmas. So if you guys want to see that, let me know down below. And lastly, we have our two little jewelry accessories from Amazon. Let me tell you why I picked these up. Now you guys probably know who Jaclyn Hill is. If you don't know who Jaclyn Hill is, which I doubt you guys don't know, but if you don't know, she is a huge YouTuber, beauty guru. She's also been in a lot of controversies, but let me tell you something. Anything she puts out, like, I don't know what it is behind her marketing team, the way she presents her things and her stuff and her products, but like, I want her stuff. So I actually have had a great experience with her makeup so far. I did talk about how I never purchased the original lipstick launch, so she did have all those troubles with that. I have purchased basically every single thing she has come out with since then. Obviously not every single product because I can't afford every single thing, but I'll pick up one or two from each launch. Anyway, she just launched jewelry and it looked really, really pretty. I'm also really cheap. So when I saw the prices for 14K plated gold, I was like, I don't know, dude, because I can find that on Amazon. So that's what I did. I had like three things on my cart, and once I saw it was like $150, I was like, you know what? Maybe not right now. Maybe in the future, not right now. So that was my inspiration for the two things I picked up from Amazon. The first one is this little tiny dainty pretty necklace I'm wearing, and it really reminded me of her solitaire necklace. That was the inspiration behind it. Of course, the little diamond, which is not a diamond, it's a cubic zirconia stone. Hers is vertical and a little bit bigger. This one is rectangular and a little bit smaller, but it looked similar enough to me where I was like, you know what, that's pretty cute and for a lot less. So I thought this was really, really pretty, and it is too 14K plated gold. I've had really great experiences with my jewelry from Amazon. They don't tarnish. I shower in them all the time. I mean, they hold up really nicely. So for a lot cheaper of a price, I got kind of the same look I was going for, because that was the main piece from her collection that I really, really wanted. And then I picked up some earrings as well, and the ones I wanted from her collection, I think they're called the chain earrings, something like that. So with that said, I picked up these little chain earrings from Amazon. And if you guys don't know, on my left ear, I do have a second hole. That is it. I have two holes on my left ear, just one on my right ear. I wish I had more piercings, but I never got them. And I really love earrings, and these little chain earrings, I thought they were super cute. So of course, I went on Amazon and found this pair that was a lot cheaper, and not only that, but they came with two more pairs of earrings for a fraction of the price from Miss Jaclyn Hill. So this is the one I'm currently wearing. Of course, on my right ear, like I said, I don't have two holes, so the one I'm wearing here is very similar. These are from Ana Luisa, which I did talk about them not too long ago. These are like my everyday earrings now. I wear them all the time. I don't even take them off. I don't even remember I have them on, but I thought they were similar enough where I could still wear them together, and they look really nice. I do have the second pair right over here, and then it came with two more pairs, and these look so pretty, so dainty, so delicate, such nice quality, and I mean, for the price, why not? So I really stopped myself from spending $150 and got kind of the same look I wanted to get from her jewelry with some Amazon jewelry until I can splurge on hers. But yeah, that is it, you guys. That is it for today's video. That is it for today's haul. What did you guys think about all of these pieces? The shoes, the little bags, the accessories? Let me know down below. Comment your thoughts. Tell me which pieces, which shoes, which bags, which jewelry you are planning on picking up yourselves. And I really did miss you guys so, so much. Thank you so much for 12,000 subscribers. We did reach that milestone. And of course, I was too sick to come on camera before, but I am back. So thank you guys so much. If you did enjoy this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Hit that little bell so you never miss any of my videos. And as always, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Oh, by the way, get ready, because I'm about to literally bombard you guys with videos. I think I'm going to be uploading every day next week for Thanksgiving week. Don't hold me to it, but I think that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I love you guys. Bye.